Today's game is coming live from still-burning Los Scandalous Crazydonia, where the Porsches are all paid for, everyone's big break is still coming, and the starlets say, don't worry, baby, it's only a cold sore. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Los Scandalous Dams battle the Los Scandalous Volts. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the NFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
And an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and 10. QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. Dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10.
His one speed just kicked in.
That guy's so fast he could strike lightning twice. Third down and the punter is warming up. Defender just knocked the ball loose. Now that'll wake you up, then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the and that's a perfect pass on fourth down to pick up the first. First and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and a lot. Oh, what a brutal hit. Third down and 8. And this guy is supercharged. Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. Only exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the ball loose. Second Second down and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Wim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Third down and long. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
To the races. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and one. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad
should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Hot.
situation where they should always.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Cribbling, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. First and ten. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Great Man with a ball can fall down.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Second down in a very lot. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, bad guy!
Man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a run for no gain. Third down and three. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice said this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Yeah.
And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and three. And it runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, nice hit. Explode and the defensive player got blown to bits. Second down and 10. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one, too.
Second down and a mile. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense has like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground meat.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And that'll be second down and 4. Not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 1. Talk about butterfingers. He should have had that one. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down and 6. Scrambler. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? We're gonna go to a striptease show? Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. For a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Sack lunch today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Third down and, well, good luck. Great catch for a big game.
but still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
They don't need much here. Looks like they're going for it. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a run.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Away. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. First down and 9. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Glenn, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. Second and 3.
Nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and 8.
Hot one.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
The 10.
He scores!
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and a lot. For a first down. And it's first and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. see if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Touchdown. They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. First, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
The refs certainly take a lot of abuse in this league, Grim.
And the fans sure love it. They're like a piñata at a Mexican birthday party. First down in a mile. Steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. Third down and forever. Want some payback after that. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't episodic, Brick. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. Set of downs. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll be second down and 4. And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. He's supercharged and can elect, and he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. He's at the 10. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Second down and long. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. QB and the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore.
There's a lot of pressure on you when you're ref in the NFL. You go through three interviews and they measure you up and down to see if you're a perfect fit.
Yeah, for a casket. Down and never gonna happen.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your brain on birth. There was an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the NFL.
First down and forever. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down in a mile. It's a punishing hit. Third down, and the punter is warming up. That ball was almost intercepted. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one, and he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
If you don't hear it coming, you'll know. Oh, look at this guy. guy break tackle, and the quarterback finds his man for the first down. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
And he's running like a... Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! They're going for 2 points. And he plows forward for the 2-point conversion. And he's dancing like a zonked out jam band enthusiast.
Oh, that's how he spent his entire off season.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. And it's first and 10.
It. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money.
The defense calls their first time out to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what, you're married?
It's complicated.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary. Or wasting 2 timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
That's a big deal. Just a beat for Brady, ramming the ball and didn't fall down.
See that, little baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
They want more points, so they're going for 2. And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, man. The QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up in my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down, and that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
We all, Grim. We all.
For the first down. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. And the Los Angeles Bulls take the win today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I have wounds taste just like like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.
I'm a house devil on Shiva.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.